This mask works very well in lifting your skin up because it helps with the wrinkles. And the capsaicin in the bell peppers actually helps stimulate the blood circulation, giving you a nice radiant glow. Hi, it is so good to have you here with me. How hot has it become? Super hot. And it's super, super hard recording these because of all the lights on and the heat over here. My problems aside, today we are doing this fantastic DIY face mask, which is brilliant for combination skin. It's got all the ingredients that you would require for plumping up your skin, hydrating your skin, as well as fighting the wrinkles. It's got this fabulous, fabulous ingredient called bell peppers, which are packed with capsaicin. It minimizes pollution damage and it's supremely hydrating. So let's get started. We're now going to start mixing the mask. It's important to first mix in the oatmeal. We have 1/4 cup of finely ground oatmeal. To the 1/4 cup of oatmeal, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of finely ground red bell peppers. Red bell peppers are packed with capsaicin and vitamin C. And capsaicin is known to boost your blood circulation and give your face this beautiful glow. To that, we're going to add 1 teaspoon of honey. This is organic honey. 1/4 teaspoon of lime juice. We're going to first mix the oatmeal and all these ingredients together. The milk in this pack is really required to make the paste a little watery so that it's easy to apply. So we're going to start with adding very little to begin with. We want the paste to be a little loose, but yet not watery. In case your mask gets too watery because of additional milk, you just need to go in and add a little more oatmeal powder to it and you should be good to go. So this is the consistency we are gunning for. This mask is great for lifting your skin up dramatically. The capsaicin in the bell peppers is packed with vitamin C, which is a collagen booster, which just works miraculously on your skin. Post this mask, you can expect a good plump up effect on your skin as well as gentle radiance. This mask works very well in lifting your skin up because it helps with the wrinkles, and the capsaicin in the bell peppers actually helps stimulate the blood circulation, giving you a nice radiant glow. Keep in mind, this is not recommended if you have any active skin issues going on, like if you have very sensitive skin, if you have rosacea, if you have very bad acne, or if you had a recent sunburn. That kind of a skin condition can get a little irritated with the capsaicin because capsaicin is a very, very powerful compound, which is the spice compound in the bell peppers. So while it does help stimulate the blood circulation dramatically to give you this nice stimulus and glow to your face, it can also irritate an existing skin condition. What you could do is reduce the bell pepper to about 1/2 tablespoon and then dry it down, and if your skin is able to tolerate that, go ahead and add 1 tablespoon. Keep in mind, there's no mask which can magically transform your skin with just one application. It's always after a few applications that you start seeing the good effects of the ingredients that you're putting on your face. We'll keep this for 20 minutes and then wash it off. This mask is a wash-off mask and I recommend that you do it during a shower because it can really get messy to get it off your face. But post-mask, you might get a little bit of redness on your face, which is very, very normal because of the capsaicin. Spice compound in the bell pepper can stimulate your skin and the blood circulation so much that you get a light flush. It's completely fine. Till I see you next time, stay home, stay safe. Catch you soon. Bye.